Oh, mother. There's no more honey left. If only the honey tree would visit. Oh, then I could eat my fill.
Hello? Is anyone there? Oh, what am I to do? I'm all alone. Pooh? Pooh? Where are you? It's me, Piglet. I was never mind. I'm sorry.
Don't be scared. You're looking for Pooh, right?
You know Pooh. Oh, you see, I have something for him. I have to take it to Pooh right away. Oh, Pooh!
Oh, I believe I smell a delicious something. A something like honey.
Pooh!
Hello, Piglet. How have you been?
Oh, I'm so glad to see you. I thought you'd gone away. I brought what you asked for.
Thank you, Piglet. Now I can finally have some honey.
Really? But how?
I shall hold on to the balloon and fly like a bee up the honey tree, see?
What if you take their honey? Won't the bees be angry?
Oh.
Thank you. sorry.
Didn't go too well.
Agora entendi, vamos lá. Agora vai, meu filho, pegue todo o mec que você precisar. Se a câmera deixar, né? Você pode comer, não. Acho que vai até o tempo acabar ali. Foi suficiente?
It is rather funny what I will do for honey.
Okay. Ele tá feliz agora. Sai daqui. tenho que abrir mais aqui.
Hey there! Name's Tigger! T-I-double-G-R. That spells Tigger! Well now, I don't think I've ever seen you before.
Hello, Tigger. You've just bumped my new friend, Sora.
Hey, Pooh! Say, you're looking mighty uncomfy today. Is that some new exercise? Why, bouncing around is a lot more fun!
Why do you bounce around so much, Tigger?
Why? 'Cause bouncing's what Tiggers do best! Speaking of which, my bouncing spot has gone and disappeared! So for now, this will be my new bouncing ground! Nobody keeps up with Tiggers! Maybe there's something wrong with my tail.
Oh, bother. Oh, where am I? It's ever so dark in here. Well, it isn't so bad, I suppose. There is plenty of honey.